patient. When will the society know that doctors are not accountable for every damn thing that happens in a hospital?
Any patients Gandhi can go to.
Why are every patient coming to Gandhi? Why is only Gandhi Hospital being accountable for the entire state? 4 crores. Why? How can a single hospital tackle all those cases? So it is high time government realizes this. It is high time we get support from all other hospitals. Hospitals are working, only Gandhi is working. I know other hospitals are taking cases, but other hospitals also should take the positive cases. One hospital cannot be held accountable for every single positive case. Today, why all of us have gathered here? The main reason why all of us have gathered here is because my colleague, my friend, was hit by the attenders whom he had to declare dead despite his best attempts to save the patient. When he had to declare this news, the attenders came, two attenders had come and hit my colleague, my friend. I feel the pain. The image of my friend running for his life is haunting. No other doctor should be in that situation anytime. We are already facing death by going around COVID patients. We need not face this mental trauma or this physical trauma by the attenders. What we are going through is enough. We need not be put by an additional stress. The main agenda today, all of us are gathered here, we're asking government only one thing. Please don't hold Gandhi as the only hospital which should be accountable for all the positive cases. Decentralize it.
Yes.
Let all the hospitals take care of the positive cases.
Yes.
Every hospital.